another vlog on the channel. Today is my Derby County versus Sheffield Wednesday match day vlog. Obviously, going into it, we're going into it after beating Wigan 2-1 midweek. Cracking goal by Mason Bennett. Hopefully, we can get more of the same today. Obviously, Sheffield Wednesday go into it after drawing 0-0 with Sheffield United, their rivals, on Monday night. So, good result for them. They've picked up form since having Steve Bruce in charge, so you know it ain't going to be easy today. They're still in with a chance of a playoff, so they're going to want a result from this just as much as us. We're joint points with 6th place Bristol City today, and they have got Leeds United. So, you know, if they lose and we win, we'll go back into the playoffs. So today is a must win for us. However, I can see this one being a 1-1 draw. I would love to get a win from it, but I think we're going to draw 1-1. You know, like I say, Sheffield Wednesday are in good form, and you know, it ain't going to be an easy game at all. We beat them at their place, but that means nothing. But yeah, hopefully we can get the win, but I'm going to say a 1-1 draw. Come on, the Rams. Also, massive shout out to Lord Metalizer. You know, he's doing a score prediction on the vlog today. He needs help getting some more subscribers. You know, he's on his way to 1,000 likers all. If you could go and subscribe to him, you know, he's got a great channel. He also does Derby vlogs. He does other stuff. If you just go head over to his channel, go and check it out. Subscribing costs nothing, so go and subscribe to his channel. It helps him out massively. Also, subscribe to me. You know, it is much appreciated. And yeah, let's just get the win. Come on.
Hey guys, it's Lord Metalizer here, and I'm just going to keep this short and simple. As long as we don't make any mistakes as we did against Wigan, I can see us winning this one. Bear in mind that Sheffield Wednesday have been on an unbeaten run since January, I believe, after the Hull defeat, which ended 3-0 to Hull. So I predict, and it's going to be a tough game, but I predict it's going to be 2-1 Derby. I just think Wednesday might get the first goal, and then we'll have to come back again. Hopefully that's not the case, and we make the game easier for us. But however it turns out, I think it's going to end 2-1 Derby.
Harvey, Sheffield Wednesday at home today, pal. What's your score prediction?
2-1 Derby.
Hopefully. Come on, the Rams.
Come on, you Rams.
Come on, you Rams. Versus Sheffield Wednesday, what's your score prediction? 3-1 Derby. Hopefully, come on the Rams. 3-1 Derby. Hopefully, come on the Rams. Score prediction, how's that? Score prediction from Martin here. What are you saying for the score prediction today? 2-1 Derby. Hopefully, come on the Rams. Also, shout out to Shane Paxton, also a Derby fan, but his partner's Skegness Rams. So come on the Rams for you.
Your two teams to send there, Sheffield Wednesday and Derby County.
Oh! Oh! Mate.
Yeah, the gate's gonna be short.
Oi.